I miss Charlotte terribly, you know. She really was my better half. She stopped me from putting some of my crazier plans into action. Lucas, I'm so sorry I got us into this mess.
Yeah, me too. How long has it been since you lost her?
Oh, about 20 years ago now. Way before you were born. I met her when we designed a car together. It was the perfect blend of beauty and muscle. By the time that car was finished, we were madly in love. Truth is, we found Knack's orb together, too. I'd been gathering relics in deep caves for years, trying to learn everything I could about their origins. And on one of the days Charlotte joined me, we made an amazing discovery. A few minutes later, the ground shook. One of those deep earthquakes that happened from time to time.
Charlotte!
And she fell into the depths. I hunted for weeks and weeks. And I never found a trace of her.
And there's never been anybody else for you?
How could there be? She was smart, talented, and beautiful. You know, I've been keeping quiet because I didn't want anyone to think I was losing my mind. But when I think of her work, like that car, and I think of the goblins' weapons and tanks, well, and I know this is crazy, but I see similarities.
Well, if you say it's so, I believe you, but how?
Thank you.
Wandering around in the dark, someone could get hurt. I might be small, but I'm much faster.
Nah, I got you right where I want you. Now, who's next?
Isn't it a little, cold for a stroll? Perhaps not for the Ice Queen, though.
Funny, pretty boy. It's actually quite warm. We've had a little impromptu bonfire.
Oh, yes, I noticed. So, Where exactly can I find the doctor and Lucas?
Last I looked, they were enjoying Victor's hospitality. So sorry to run. Duty calls.
Hey.
Hey.
What the heck is that?
That rider is the source of all our troubles. Victor found a couple dozen of these giant relics down deep in the mine. He's got big plans for them. Doctor wants them too. So, did you find out where the goblins were getting their weapons from?
Who they got them from, yes. The source is some super goblin named Gundahar. Where they got them from? Don't know. They seem to have a factory somewhere. But they're so heavily armed, it's gonna be tough to get close. If we could just build a tracking device that looks like a relic, then make sure that the goblins pick it up on their next raid. Well, then we could track them to wherever it is they call home.
Sounds good. Let's go get the doctor. Might run into your girlfriend, too,
hey.
While we're at it.
You think I'm clever, right? Nice work, Knack. You were here to rescue my nephew. Not get yourself captured.
Yes, well, things didn't go exactly as planned. Thank you for the rescue.
What are you thanking him for? I did all the hard work.
Knack! You survived!
Leaving so soon, Doctor?
Hang tight. I'll be right back.
To run for. Just getting a welcome ready for you. It's so sad Victor couldn't stay for this. I know he'd have enjoyed it. Do please stay a while. It's been delightful having the doctor as a guest.
Stop him. Take him out.
Woman.
I know. Hey, why don't you come to my place in Monteverde for a few days? I've got an idea I want to run by you. Lucas seems to have taken the kidnapping pretty well. Tough kid. Did you ever find out what Victor was after, exactly?
Oh, yes. The key to this door. Beyond which lies the treasure of the ages. Giant relics, of a size and power 100 times what anyone has seen before. Now, whoever opens that door could do anything. Bring in a new golden age, rule the world. But the door is locked. And the key is lost.
This door?
Yes.
I've seen it. Or rather, I've seen a picture of it. Do you remember my solo expedition across the barren wastes?
No.
Well, in one of the temples I found, there was a mural. It covered the entire wall. And right in the middle of it was that same pattern.
Well, what did the mural say?
I don't remember, really. But we could go back and take a look at it. We'd have to make a bit of preparations, though, first. Unless you're feeling up to scaling a 1,000-foot cliff. I know how to find their base.
How?
We just need them to pick up something that'll broadcast their location. Come inside and help me. Knack, get us some room to work.
Thank you.
here.
Great job, Knack. Check this out. The trackers look just like relics, don't they?
So, have we made enough?
I hope so. Let's go spread some of these around town. Lucas, stay behind and make a few more. We might need them later. Right behind you, Nat.
Guess that's Gundahar's fleet. No need to have others pillage and plunder for you when you can do it yourself. Ryder, what do you see? Are they here to stay or just visiting?
Looks like a smash and grab. Gathering up relics and sunstones and heading back out. Doc and I will spread around the trackers and hope they pick one up. Knack, do what you can to keep my town in one piece.
Will do.
Ryder, help me out here. If you were to build a tank, would you put tail fins on it?
No.
So then tell me, what's going on here? Have you seen anything like this before?
Charlotte's old car?
Exactly. It's as if someone is dusting off Charlotte's old designs and militarizing them somehow.
One more mystery to clear up when we meet Gundahar. Let's get going. Thank you.
Passion is commendable, but there's only so much damage you can do to a couple of tons of metal and stone.
I just want to be sure the next time we meet Knack, it's the last.
What you need is a little help from the boys in research and development.
Come with me. There's something I think you'll enjoy seeing.
What upsets me is that he didn't just outpower me, he outthought me too.
It's nothing high-caliber weaponry won't fix.
Darling, you really know how to talk to a girl.
I just wish there was some way to get past that door.
Well, as for that, I found us some extra help. Let me tell you all about it.
Pick it up. Pick it up!
Yes!
They took the bait. We can follow them home now.
Gentlemen, leave the rest to me.
We're counting on you, big guy.